Welcome back to day 11 of the 12 Days of Christmas with the Salvation Army, Chatham-Kent.
Thanks for joining us.
I'm Amy.
And I'm Nicole.
And for those of you just watching for day 11, every day we're posting different videos with performances and some holiday fun at noon. So make sure you come back for tomorrow's last video. And if you haven't seen them, please go back and watch the videos that we've posted previously. There should be 10. So grab some popcorn and binge watch them if you want.
Yeah, there's lots of good stuff there. In today's episode, we have a musical performance with Terry Barker and Lamont Brown and friends.
Yep, and if you haven't already seen our auction, go check it out. Bidding ends tomorrow, December 1st at 7 p.m. So make sure you get your bids in, as that is going to wrap up very soon.
Yeah, we'll post the winners on the page, and winners can pick up their items here at the church at 46 Orangewood Boulevard in Chatham.
Also, if you have some time, I'd love to see if we have some room to put you on the kettle. You can call the church and speak to me. If you can't stand at a kettle, we're asking for donations. You can drop that in the kettle, donate online, or you can call the church too and set that up.
Yep, and there should be information below too on how to do that. If you have any toy or food donations, you can drop them off here at the church or at any family services office in Chatham, Wallaceburg, and Bridgetown.
Alright, so for today's video, our holiday fun, I thought we can do some movie quote trivia.
Oh, I love Christmas. You should have some trivia. Movies. Oh, I do.
Okay, so.
Did you make this for me?
We each have 4 questions, so we're going to go back and forth.
Okay.
And so we're going to say the quote, and you're going to answer.
Okay. Well, did I get to play?
And you guys can follow along at home and answer as we go.
Comment below.
And we'll see who knows the most trivia. All right.
Do you know, how well do you know your Christmas movies? By the quotes.
Yeah. Huh? Do you know them? Mm-hmm. I don't know them.
Probably. That's a lie. You okay. Love Christmas movies.
You can start.
Okay. Ready for quote number 1. Nobody's walking out on this fun old-fashioned family Christmas.
What? Can you read it again?
Nobody's walking out on this fun old-fashioned family Christmas.
Oh, I know. Do you guys know? Christmas Vacation.
Christmas Vacation! Yes!
Yeah.
That is correct.
All right,
my turn.
Your turn. Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
What?
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
Uh-oh. I don't know this one. Can you help me out? Like, comment below. I'm not sure, actually.
The Polar Express.
Oh, The Polar Express. I've only seen that movie.
I've
only seen it once, so I don't remember the things. I guess you have to watch it more than once to remember some of the lines. All right, my turn. Quote number 2. Santa, I know him.
Elf, come on. That's correct. I've seen Elf a million times.
If you haven't seen Elf, you need to see Elf.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that's an easy one, I think, for some of us.
I think most people watch Elf all year round.
I do.
Well, some people do now.
And Mary Poppins. Elf and Mary Poppins.
You're up. Ready? I think I got easier questions than you.
Okay.
Every time a bell rings, an angel gets its wings.
That is a classic movie, Christmas movie.
I went with classics because you're old.
That's probably a good idea.
Do you know it?
It's A Wonderful Life.
Very good.
Yay!
I've never seen it.
Well, that's because it's black and white.
Oh, that's why I haven't seen it.
It's an excellent movie. Tugs at your heartstrings.
Okay, you're up.
All right, mine is... Oh, ready? You'll shoot your eye out!
I know that one.
Which one? What's the name of the movie?
A Christmas Story.
Yes, a Christmas story. You should try out. You should try out.
Yeah.
Yes.
Classic.
Classic one. Yep.
Okay, your turn.
Ralphie.
Ready?
Okay.
It's sort of not a Christmas movie, but it is. Ready? Some people are worth melting for.
Some people are worth melting for. And you said it's not a Christmas movie?
Technically, I wouldn't say it's a Christmas movie, but it's
winter. But it's winter related? Okay, the only winter related movie I know,
do you know,
has a snowman and an icy princess and
what's the movie other characters. Called?
Frozen!
There you go.
Yay!
Frozen. Good job.
All right. Are you ready for this one? Okay.
Yep, last one.
So that's one.
I'm ready.
I got two.
Oh. Okay.
Two more. Okay. This one?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
Home Alone.
Yes! Home Alone! It's correct.
Did you know that one? I'm sure you knew that
yep,
one. That's a classic as well.
That's a classic too.
All right. Yeah.
Okay.
Ready? We're your worst nightmare. Elves with attitude.
I'm gonna guess. I know it's in a Christmas movie, I just don't know which one. I'm just gonna take a wild guess and say to Santa Claus.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it right!
You got it right.
Okay, that's the only one that I've seen like recently. But okay, last one. God bless us, everyone. God bless us, everyone. What Christmas movie is that? That's another old one.
I've probably never seen it.
Bah, humbug. That would have been a good one.
Scrooge?
What's the name of the movie, though?
Do you know?
It's got Scrooge in it, yep.
A Christmas Carol.
A Christmas Carol, yes.
I have seen that movie.
Yes. So, there you go.
There's all right, all the movies. I won.
Movie quotes. You did not win. I did way better than you.
No, I don't think
whatever.
So.
Whatever. Okay, think you know so, your Christmas movies.
Question. What is your favorite Christmas movie?
Mary Poppins.
You have to pick.
No, I'm just kidding.
That's not a Christmas movie.
I know.
What is your favorite Christmas movie? Not Mary Poppins.
Yeah, it's tie. Like there's several. I like Elf. I like Christmas Vacation. I like Christmas Story. And all the classic, like the little cartoon ones, like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Frosty and Santa Claus Comes to Town.
Oh, yeah, those are good.
Yeah,
those are. I like Jack Frost.
Oh, Jack Frost is a good one too. Yeah,
that's a good
all
movie.
The Santa Clauses,
the Home Alones. I like them all.
Yeah,
they're all so good.
What's that one with Vince?
Then you got all those Christmas Hallmark movies.
Oh, are you
and
a Hallmark watcher?
Tons of Hallmark movies.
Yeah,
you can
lots.
Watch them every day, all day if you want.
Yeah,
on repeat, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, Fred Claus.
Oh, yeah, Fred Claus.
Yeah, that's true. All good ones.
All right. Well, let us know in the comments which your favorite Christmas movie is. Maybe it's a movie that we didn't even name.
Yeah,
there's lots of movies out there that are great.
Tons.
But I think that wraps up our time for today. So don't forget to come back tomorrow. We're going to have a performance by Bell Bottom Brass and Amanda Rive.
Some funny stuff coming up tomorrow. And so today, here is Terry Barker, Lamont Brown, and friends.
See ya.
All right, see
ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, ho, ho, ho! Singing Santa Claus here, and Frosty, of course. We are so excited to be a part of the 12 Days of Christmas virtual Christmas campaign for the Salvation Army, raising funds for folks in your community. I am here asking for your help. The Salvation Army needs your help more than ever. There are folks in your community that are really struggling right now in this pandemic. There are folks that find themselves without a place to sleep, a place to live, a warm bed to sleep in. There are folks that find themselves without a paycheck, wondering how they're going to pay the bills and feed their families. There are folks wondering how they're going to be able to afford Christmas this year. If you are able to donate toys for the children, donate food for families, if you're able to donate money, it doesn't have to be a lot of money. Ho, ho, ho. It could be just $5 or a little bit of change. Just drop it in that red kettle when you see it. Or you can contact the Salvation Army and help them out.
I'm Coral, and this is my daughter, Regan. A few years ago, I was a struggling single mom, living paycheck to paycheck and not knowing, you know, how I would deal with Christmas and birthdays and everything. It was really stressful, and I'm not the only one in that situation. A lot of people really do struggle, especially during Christmas time. Thankfully for the Salvation Army, I was able to get Christmas presents for my kids, food also, for a wonderful Christmas dinner. It was a time in my life that was really hard. She was only 3 years old. She doesn't even remember this, but thankfully for the Salvation Army, I was able to provide them the Christmas that every kid deserves. Now that she's a little older and I'm back on my feet, she is so adamant about helping others.
There's a red kettle and lots of people need your help. So all it takes is literally 1 cent or the change that's at the bottom of your purse, right? Bottom of your pocket. You don't have to give much. It's just really that easy.
Do you remember me? I sat upon your knee. I wrote to you about childhood fantasies. Well, I'm a grown-up now. I still need help somehow. I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. Well, here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list. Not for myself, but for a world in need. Apart, wars would never start. Time could heal all hearts. Everyone would have a friend. Right would always win. Love would never end. Oh, this is my grown-up Christmas list.
We go to the store and there's these big buckets saying sell for the Salvation Army. So I grabbed a whole bunch of toys and stuff with my money and put the toys and stuff in the bucket.
We believe the grandest sight to see is something lovely wrapped beneath the tree. But heaven only knows the packages and boats could never heal a hurting human soul. No more lives torn apart, wars would never start. Time could heal all hearts. Everyone would have a friend. Right would always win. Love would never end. Oh, this is my grown-up Christmas list. It is my only lifelong wish. This is my grown-up Christmas list.
And when I went home, I had a dream about how I would feel if I was didn't have money, and I was feeling the way they did, and they didn't have, and I didn't have Christmas. And that's how I was like, okay, I need to step up my game. Like, I need help. So, here I am on television because of
ho, ho, ho! All right, next up, we have a couple of my little helpers. Kent Vollins and Mr. Lamont Brown going to play a song called Santa Claus is Back in Town. What do you think of that, Frosty? That's our favorite. Take it away, boys.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground. Yeah, yeah. Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, you be a real good little baby. Santa Claus is back in town.
Yeah.
Hang up your blue stockings. Turn out the lights. Santa Claus is coming down your chimney tonight. Oh, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, you'll be a real good little baby. Santa Claus is back in town.
Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, Lamont.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Kent.
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Merry Christmas, Kent.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, let's have a COVID Christmas.
Okay.
We're gonna make the best
of
it.
Yeah, let it roll.
A COVID Christmas won't stop Santa Claus.
A COVID Christmas. A COVID Christmas.
A COVID Christmas won't stop Santa Claus.
A COVID Christmas. A COVID Christmas.
You wash your hands and wear your mask and do everything that your mommy asks. COVID Christmas won't stop Santa Claus.
A COVID Christmas.
A COVID Christmas. A COVID Christmas won't stop Santa Claus.
A COVID Christmas.
A COVID Christmas. A COVID Christmas won't stop Santa Claus.
A COVID Christmas. A COVID Christmas.
If you wash your hands and wear your mask and do everything that your mommy asks, COVID Christmas won't stop Santa Claus.
A COVID Christmas.
The COVID Christmas, oh yeah!
The COVID Christmas,
oh Merry
yeah.
Christmas,
the COVID
everyone!
Christmas.
Merry
whoa,
Christmas,
yeah.
Merry Christmas,
whoa,
one
yeah.
and all, Merry Christmas! Ho, 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 ho.